Because Mr. you guys Bobby. Would be an accessory to his crime. If it,
but to whose crime? He didn't commit a crime. He simply found a lockpick in the glove box.
Ma'am, are you getting him lawyers, or is there going to be some more like made-up stories that we have to listen to?
You know,
to?
Mr. Bobby, you should have sex every once in a while. Maybe you would be less uptight.
Damn. Maybe you should stop having sex and we won't have this situation here. No offense,
Jimmy. Oh my God.